In this video, we're going to tackle an equation from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Our equation is the quantity x minus 67 cubed plus the quantity 2x minus 56 cubed equals the quantity 3x minus 123 cubed. Ever had to deal with the three tricky binomials and thought, easy way? We don't want to spend ages expanding these expressions, especially with those hefty numbers. So let's uncover a more efficient approach to solve this equation. The first thing we want to do is make our life easier by introducing some variables. So first, let A equals this part, x minus 67. Then let B equals this part, 2x minus 56. So let's see A plus B. Then A plus B equals 3x minus 123. So now you see, we said this one's A, this one's a B, then here is A plus B. So this allows us to rewrite this equation as follows. That's A to the third plus B to the third, then equals A plus B, then to the third. So next, let's expand the right-hand side by using the binomial formula. That's A to the third plus 3A squared B plus 3AB squared plus B to the third. Next, we simplify by noticing that we have A to the third plus B to the third on both sides of the equation, so they cancel out. So this leaves us with this term, 3A squared B plus 3AB squared, then equals 0. Next, let's take out the common term, 3AB then times A plus B, then equals 0. So now it's time to use back substitution. So we remember A equals x minus 67, B equals 2x minus 56, then A plus B equals 3x minus 123, then equals 0. Next, let each factor equals 0. So set the first factor equals 0. Then x minus 67 equals 0. Then solve for x. Then x equals 67. That's the first solution. So now let's set the second factor equals 0. Then 2x minus 56 equals 0. Solve for x. X equals 28. Now let's set the third factor equal 0. Then 3x minus 123 equals 0. Solve for x. Then x equals 41. So you see, with the smart substitutions and simplifications, we have found the three solutions to the equation. So there you have it. We have cracked this challenging equation without expanding those massive binomials. Thanks for watching.